Management this past month, and one big show that's coming up.